So look, check it out. The VMAs were last night, and you guys, I personally didn't get to see them. I was too busy, but you guys said they were lit. Obviously, you guys wanted the first reaction to be Lady Gaga and Ariana Grande. I'm not even gonna waste any more time because you saw the title, you saw the thumbnail. Let's go ahead and check it out. I'm done. So yeah, let's go. She going crazy right now. She kind, is that lady, that she kind of did. God damn. It's coming down on me. Sheesh. I know they went crazy. That's baby girl. I love this fucking woman's voice, dog. Hey. Yo, Lady Gaga is fucking amazing. I can't say that enough. Like, she really is, okay. Damn, I didn't know she could sing like that. That's like my favorite part in like the whole song. Okay guys, that definitely exceeded expectations, and I don't think anybody could disagree with that. At that point, I mean, you know what Lady Gaga is capable of, so I mean, for her to go above and beyond, it's just like, dude, you expect that to happen, right? But I mean, it's just like, with Lady Gaga, she's so full of energy and so full of joy, right? So when you see her perform, it's always a good thing, right? But her last performance is great, right? And you think there's no way she could top it, and then boom, what happens? She does it again and she tops it, and you're like, dude, is there anything this woman can't do? And then obviously, guys, you already know we're here for Ariana Grande too, so that's baby girl. You know what I mean? That ever since I was like a little kid, that's been my childhood crush. So even just as an artist, you know what I mean? Like as an artist, she's still my favorite female vocalist. I know, and that stretches. That's a far stretch, but nobody hits notes like Ariana. I don't care what anybody says. Like nobody. If Christina Aguilera was still in the game like she was, and Mariah Carey, you know what I mean? Those are like my top three favorite all-time female vocalists. You know what I mean? Christina Aguilera, there's just, she has that. And Ariana Grande is kind of like, that's what she reminds me of. So I'm just like, dude, it's crazy. But guys, I love it. VMAs is lit right now. That's just one down, and we still got plenty more to go. So while you're here, I know you love this reaction. Fuck around and rewatch it again. I might even rewatch it with you. But we got the next VMA, so I'll catch you in that one. I'm out of here. What's in the dark? You gotta come to the light.